Hey everybody, welcome to Panama City once again. I'm sorry for the 4 month delay since the last video, but been kind of a whirlwind 4 months for me. You don't know me, so I won't bore you with the details, but we're back here in lovely Panama City, and it is definitely rainy season. We're getting a good amount per day, usually in the afternoons, probably between 4 and 6 is the rainiest time, but the mornings are usually pretty nice. Get a little sunshine in the morning, which is good, out of my my morning stroll here. Panama City's just now starting to open up again after the we won't say the name, but after the recent unpleasantness, they have taken off the indoor mask mandate now. Saturday morning here at Yacht Harbor. High tide. We know that because that boat right there at low tide sits on the bottom. They have little channels cut in here to the boat dock. It's kind of neat. I can see from my apartment guys coming in on their boats, and I guess they call on the cell phone, and a tractor comes down with the boat trailer and backs it right into the water. So all they do is pull right up to the boat ramp, and the guy hooks them up and tows them right back up to their spot. And the yacht club over there, kind of a hopping place at night. Never been there, but they put off fireworks, seem to have a lot of parties. We're going into the Novi, which is todo lo que necesitas, everything you need for the home. I would call this somewhere between Ace Hardware and a Home Depot, but much smaller than any Home Depot. They have pretty much everything you need for kitchen, paint, tools, hardware, everything from patio furniture, sporting goods. But this is a small chain. I mean, well, it's a big chain, but the stores are small. But today we're in search of duct tape, which in Latin America is a must, because things break really easy here. And rather than buy a new one, you just slap some duct tape on it and call it good. Also in need of another filter for my water pitcher, which they say the water is good here, but I boil it and then I filter it through this. I've had too many stomach problems down here from water. So it's $7.99 every since our last visit down here. They've refilled all the pools here. It's rainy season, so the grass is nice and green. Even painted the benches down here. Starting to look like a normal city again. This is at the end of the Santa Costera on the city side. That would be the east side of the city. Actually, the west side, because there's the sun coming up over there. Yeah. This is the end of I believe it's a 6 kilometer jogging path. Pretty little park here. Very early, like 8 o'clock, 8:30 on the Saturday morning here. Kind of a pretty morning here. You see Casco Viejo in the distance over there. They've got these little Dealy Bob, sure. I don't know how much they cost. I don't even see a coin slot for them. I don't know. Must be a secret, because you can't see through them. Oh well. This inlet right here, a lot of times smells like raw sewage, so it's beginning to be low. It's about mid tide right now, going on low tide. This is not a place to go to the beach, obviously. This is the bridge of the Americas here. The entrance to the Panama Canal. Sitting here at one of the first beach bars you'll find on the way out of Panama City, going north. Playa Veracruz. Out there in the distance you see the city is right around the corner that way, about 5-6 miles. Those ships out there are lined up to get into the Panama Canal. This is the first swimmable beach. If you ask any of the Panamanian girls, they'll say, ooh, fail! They don't like this beach. They think it's ugly. Probably because it's where they came as kids with their family. But the beer is cold. It's close by town. And you can swim here. Nice and gentle water. The water seems fairly clear. Fairly clean. So. Very nice day here. It's late July. About to get run out of here by a big old rainstorm coming way off in the distance. So like I said, that's the closest beach bar to Panama City, about 5-7 miles. You go a little further up the road here, about 15-20 more miles, the beaches get nicer. It's much larger. A lot of developments, a lot of housing developments. Hard to believe that you've got this almost, you're almost in the jungle here. You're only 5 miles outside of Panama City. Very tropical. This is the Puente de las Americas. To the left is the Panama Canal. To the right is the Bay of Panama. First trip into Panama City. I was coming from the airport in a taxi over this bridge. Right on the other side of it, we got T-boned by some lady pulling out in the middle of the freeway. Welcome to Panama, gringo.